Hello guys, I'm Mika Aliban from Hume's Law, and today we're gonna have an art session! Since our contemporary arts teacher has assigned us to create our own self-portraits, I have decided to start with my own today. It's 6:40 p.m. and it's Saturday, and now let's begin! And so, for the materials needed, we're gonna need a 1/8 size illustration board, is a canvas, a 2B pencil for outlining, an eraser, a ruler for making grid lines, a palette, and a aquarelle watercolor, and a bunch of other brushes. As what you can observe, I am into the painting of the genius Mr. Van Gogh, and so I've decided that in my portrait I would have a medley with the painting Starry Night. And so let's start putting some grid lines. And we're done. And so, when I draw, I always start with the inner features like the eyes, the eyebrows, the nose, the lips, and others. And I'm gonna start with the eyes. In times of this, you really need to use a very well-trusted eraser for a clean output. Let's try to use some magic for the nose. Abracadabra! Ta-da! After 48 years, we're done with the outline. Let's try to give this cloud a little friend. Here you go. A self-portrait featuring Vincent Van Gogh's Starry Night. And that bush substituted by the face of Mikah-Van from Hume's Law. Oops, who's that? And so for the next round, watercolor painting. For the skin tone. There you go, and let's go for the eyebrows. Okay guys, let's proceed with the lips. With the use of this. And now, we're done with the whole face. Look at that. It's time for our Starry Night as the night gets even deeper. It's 11:23 p.m. and I'm still not done. The blueness of this night. Ta-da! It's 12 a.m. and we're done with the first twirl, which is a combination of phthalo blue, night blue, and white. Ta-da! So we've already started putting those stars, which is the star of the night, literally. Look at that. Because it takes two to whisper quietly. Hi, Angela. How are you there? In the starry, starry skies. Okay, and that's it. That's for our art session for today. And it's already 2 a.m. Until the next art session comes, here only at